Tegan, who's this?
Rainbow Dash.
Is she the best pony?
Yeah.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Finn.
And Tegan.
And today we're going to be opening up the long-awaited final Tinker Toy Connects MLP set.
The Rainbow Dash, Cloudsdale, Spin, and Soar.
And we once again have to thank the folks at Connects for sending this along for free for review purposes. Go back and check out our reviews of Rarity, Fluttershy,
and Applejack.
But today, Tegan, who are we opening up today?
Rainbow Dash.
These three that we reviewed previously are like the smaller sets that have about 11 pieces. This is one of the bigger sets, the only big set that came out in this particular wave. And this has 34 pieces.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
So Ben, how about we take this out of the packaging?
Okay. Here's the side. This is what you get in the package. Here's a look at the back of the box, which kind of lays out everything for you. And then on the side is the other three sets. Alrighty, here it is.
All my pieces.
All the pieces.
There are your pieces about.
And here are the stickers. We won't throw those away.
All the pieces.
All the pieces.
Not throw those away either.
Yeah, we don't want to throw those away either, do we?
No. All the pieces. Oh, man. The parts
are... Here is Rainbow Dash.
Rainbow Dash.
I just found a picture on Google of the Twilight Sparkle set that hasn't come out yet.
Yes.
The castle with Twilight and Spike. This thing looks huge. I'll put it up on the screen right now. It's on my phone.
That looks awesome.
Yeah.
Hopefully they do make it.
So Rainbow Dash, I have to put the stickers on her tail and her mane. Unlike other ponies that were the single color hair with just like designs in it, Rainbow Dash has stickers that I have to put on.
And I have to interrupt you again because I found the Pinkie Pie one as well. That's the big Pinkie Pie set that hasn't got made.
Oh, nice. Yeah,
there was also a smaller one. Pinkie Pie as well.
Yeah.
So hopefully there will be a series two. I hope so. I hope Connects doesn't leave us hanging.
Yeah, up there are pieces.
There we go. Rainbow Dash is put together. She looks awesome.
Yeah, she looks pretty cool all put together. I like the rainbow sticker mane. You were saying that they don't give you much wiggle room to put these stickers in?
No, not really.
So if you have little ones, you might have to help them put the stickers in the mane to get them just right.
This one's a bigger set, so I'm going to have the instructions out.
So here's a closer look at Rainbow Dash. Is she flying?
Yeah, him here. Rainbow Dash, fly, 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 fly.
Here is the Cloudsdale set, all assembled, and up here, the directions only show this one blue piece on this on the purple side, but they gave us two of these blue pieces, so we can have Fluttershy, who also has wings.
All the ponies do have a hole in them, so you could put any one of them up here, so they just stick right in here.
Yeah.
I want it, Mommy.
Okay.
And then we could put Rainbow Dash over here. And now they can fly around in the clouds.
That's awesome.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah, and a rainbow slide.
Yes, and Rainbow Dash can go down the slide. Woohoo!
The slide seems a little small.
Yeah, the slide is a little tiny, but...
But there's this archway here that the ponies can go through.
Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. And there's also a cloud decoration on this side over here.
This is pretty neat. I love this feature right here.
I do too. You can also use these pegs right here into these blue pieces down here. So you could have the ponies
like dancing
on here as well if you wanted to.
Fly!
I really do like this Cloudsdale set where they can fly up in the sky. I think that is really awesome.
Cloudsdale.
He's saying Cloudsdale, by the way.
I have to admit, Ben, this is a pretty fun playset. I said it before, but I love the spinning feature where you can put the ponies on there. I wonder how Applejack and Rarity would react to that. Let's try it out. Okay, here they go. What would Rainbow Dash say? Okay. Rainbow Dash is going to give you a push, guys.
Push!
Oh, yeah! 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 Yeah!
That again.
Rarity, are you okay?
Oh my heavens, what am I doing up here?
Push it again!
What kind of magic is this? What tarnation is going on right here?
Oh. You gay Applejack. Yeah!
Thanks everybody for joining us the past 2 days as we've opened up each and every one of the Kinect Tinker Toy My Little Pony sets. It's been a load of fun. Thanks again to Kinect for letting us take a look at all of these. And fingers crossed that the Pinkie Pie and Twilight sets come out, because if you thought this was big at 34 pieces, apparently Twilight and Spike with the big Canterlot Castle,
it's like three times as big.
So we'll see if that eventually gets made.
Yeah.
And if you've watched every one of our previous Kinect video, give the video a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to subscribe to our channel, because, you know, this is the time of year when all the latest toys come out.
That's right, we have some good stuff coming up.
You don't want to miss a single video, and hit the notification bell as well. So we hope you guys like this video, and if you want to see what we're doing when we're not reviewing toys, be sure to check out our daily vlogs. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!
Bye!